Dear students, let's learn one more example of logarithmic differentiation when y is equal to x to the power of root x. Once again, we have to find dy upon dx kitna hai. To find dy by dx, first we should do apply log on both sides. So this equation will become log of y is equal to log of x to the power of root x. So this becomes log of y is equal to root over of x into log of x. Now let's differentiate this equation. So if we differentiate this, this will become d by dx of log y is equal to d by dx of root x into log x. Now d by dx of log y becomes 1 by y into dy by dx. That becomes now d by dx of root over of x into log x. This is of the form of u into v. We know how to solve d by dx of u into v, that is u into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. So let's see. So we can say root x d by dx of, let's say, log x plus, we can say, log x, then we can say d by dx of root x. Now let's say this is 1 by y into dy by dx. Isko aise rehne dete hain. Now we know root x, so root x hi hai. D by dx of log x is 1 by x. Now this becomes ye log x hi hai. Now d by dx of root x. Root x ka matlab hai d by, isko ek aur step mein kar dete hain. Root x ka matlab hai x to the power of half. X to the power of half, 1 by 2. Now we already know differentiation of d by dx of x to the power of n hota hai n into x to the power of n minus 1. Applying this formula here, I'll do this differentiation in the next step. Let's see. So this becomes 1 by y dy upon dx is equal to root x cut ke niche bhi root x ho jayega. So this is 1 upon root x plus this is log x. Now differentiation of x to the power half, applying this formula, will be n, that is here half. This becomes half into x to the power of half minus 1. Half minus 1 hota hai, minus half. So this becomes 1 by y into dy by dx, that becomes 1 by root x plus log x by 2, niche wala 2, into x to the power of half minus 1 becomes x to the power of minus half. X to the power minus half ka matlab hai, that is 1 by root x. So next step mein isko theek kar dete hain. So this is 1 by y into dy by dx is equal to 1 by root x plus log x by ye jo root x to the power minus half hai wo niche aa jayega root x ban ke. So this is root x. Now let's say 1 by y into dy by dx, isko agar main lcm lunga, this will become 2 root x, and this will become 2 here plus, we can say, log x. So now we can say dy by dx is equal to y whole into, pehle isko likh lete hain, that is log of x plus 2 upon 2 root x. Now we know y is equal to, y is x to the power of root x. So finally we can write down dy upon dx, ye jo y tha, y ke jagah mein I can write down x to the power of root x whole into log x plus 2 upon 2 root x. 2 root x. I think this shall give you some clarity about logarithmic differentiation. Thank you so much.